Kann's losgehen. Fang mal an. Frischer Start. Click to save. Oh, brauche ich Stift und Zettel? Sehen wir dann. All names, characters and incident portrayed in this preface is fictional. There are two modes of play, novel and adventure. You can switch in and out interchangeably. Nein, heißt ja, das wissen wir ja schon, Sweetie. Schiff. Ach so, 999, nein, nein, nein. A loud noise startled Junpei awake, and his eyes snapped open.
What the?
Das ist. Die Sachen muss ich vorlesen. Oder ich bin still. Sagt mir, wie ihr es lieber habt. Es der Ch Oh, ich hab's nicht lesen können. Au. A cracked Chopper's head connected with something metal. He rolled over and threw out his head to steady himself. But he found himself groping at empty air.
Whoa!
Whoa! His balance lost and his still fuzzy mind struggling to understand what was going on, Junpei tumbled down to the cold gray floor.
Ouch! God damn it! Ah, what the hell?
Und hier kann ich umschalten. Nee, war ich so. Das ist der Adventure Screen und das ist der Novel Screen. Das sieht so besser aus, weil es auch unten ist und nicht oben steht.
Pretty far. That really hurt. Damn, my eyesight's kind of blurry. Must have hit my head. No, wait. That's not it. An earthquake. But it's shaking too fast for that. Anyway.
Das sind die Maschinen. Triebwerk wahrscheinlich.
Where am I? Wait, it stopped? What's that sound? That's 5. What's this 5 mean? Ah, it won't open. What's this? Is this keeping the door shut? Hey! Hello? Is anyone there? Open the door! Huh? What the hell is this? A watch? It doesn't look like one. 5. That's the same as the door.
Oh, die haben auch solche Teile. Hast du die Lautstärke? Eigentlich?
Maybe pushing something on this will work? Nothing. Damn. Guess I'll have to force it off. No good. This stupid thing won't come off. What the hell is the deal with this thing? Where am I? And why the hell am I here? Why? What the hell happened to me?
Whoa!
My head. Huh. This is... Hold on. Am I on a ship? I can't see anything. If only it wasn't so dark outside. Huh? What the? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What the hell is going on here?
Schon Pay ist auf dem Schiff hier aufgewacht, ist alles. God damn it. Lautstärke gepasst, alles? Okay.
Hey! Anyone! Is anyone there? Come on, if you're there, say something! It's not stopping.
Aber wenn die Version nicht vertont war.
Not good. Not good at all. Okay.
Dann ist es echt gut, dann ist es Geld es wert, wenn sie es jetzt komplett vertont haben für den PC.
Find a way out and fast.
Seek a way out. Oh, das ist wie das andere. Ich frag mich, wann das erste rauskommen ist. What? Third Class Cabin. Ah, da ist die Kamera, der zeigt man das. Okay. Operations during escape. During escape, you are restricted to an area. Your goal is search around to uncover how to unlock the door. Der item is hidden in the room that will help you. Yep, das kennen wir schon. Click on location to find suspicious. Use QE to move around the room. What? Oh, da kann ich drehen, aber ich kann hier auch so drehen. Okay, muss nicht. Das sollte man nutzen. Ah, oh, das ist dieses andere, was man nicht frei drehen kann, dass es halt mit einzelnen Bildern gemacht haben. In 2010, 8 Jahre her, krass. About items. Once you've obtained an item, okay, item screen, click an item and make your item screen up here, okay. Note from bulletin board. Das kann man doch angucken. Okay. Hey Ultra, das ist der erste Teil von dem Spiel. Wir haben letztes Mal Zero Time Dilemma gespielt und jetzt spielen wir gerade den Vorvorgänger. Das ist der Vorvorgänger. Zero Time Dilemma letztes Mal war der dritte Teil, das ist der erste Teil. 999 heißt der. Wir haben gerade angefangen. Ich kann es nochmal durchsuchen. Note go to red and blue, okay. Item visible in the lower left is currently in your hand. When close. Das ist dasselbe wie das, wenn es da ist, kann ich es benutzen halt. In different places. Oh, V quickly change between items. Note from bulletin board. Da kann ich Items gehen? Okay, das ist ja ziemlich cool. Was? File, Kalk, Flow. Kalk? Oh, da habe ich auch die Flows. Ach du Scheiße, es splittert sich auch wieder alles auf. Da fangen wir dann an. Novel. Schön, Novel. Siehst du? Ich habe pünktlich angefangen. Dafür ist schon zu spät gekommen dafür. Da kann ich. Ah, da sehe ich, wo ich hingucke. Okay, das ist ja cool. Tab ist dann Items. Okay. Das ist File. Das ist Flow. Was gibt's noch? Save gibt's auch noch. Okay. Ah. Okay. Finished saving. Turned no. Okay, suchen wir mal weiter rum. Picture Frame, aber ohne Bild. Okay. Bulletin Board, there's nothing on it. Nothing on the shelf. Isn't there anything hidden in the sink? Okay. Da gewöhnt man sich so schnell. Ich hab 5 Minuten zu spät angefangen, okay? Normalerweise erzähle ich ja immer noch 10 Minuten, was letzte Woche passiert ist. Das hatten wir in diesem Fall nicht. Ich erkläre mal auf, was letzte Woche passiert ist, damit alle nochmal reinkommen. It's a pipe. Crawl into the pipe and find a way out. Ja, die da rein, ja, ja, klar. There's nobody here to make fun of my lame jokes. Man, das sucks. Junpei, ja, da kommt's Wasser rein. Gonna stop the water. Ja, yeah, I need to find a way out of this room. Genau, er hat eine 5, der hat auch eine Uhr an, stimmt, die hat auch eine Uhr an mit so einer 5 drauf. Simple chairs. Okay. Gucken wir uns um. Das aufmachen. Here was easy to open. Das geht einfach auf. Oh, da ist ein Schraubenzieher drin. Schön. Und ja, ihr dürft immer gerne mitraten und so bei solchen Spielen. Also ihr kennt das Spiel, dann ruhig sein, nichts verraten. Aber ansonsten, wenn ihr es nicht kennt, dürft ihr gerne mitraten. Ja, man kann kombinieren. Das kann man ja auch. Mann, aber das ist wer. Nothing inside. Da reingucken. Oh, ein Schlüssel. Key. Blue Key in der Potten. Ich meine, jetzt brauchen wir noch nichts, aber da kam später beim letzten Mal schon richtig knallharte Rätsel, die ich ohne Zuschauer nicht so schnell hätte. Oder ewig kann hätten. It's Loctite. Oh. Kann ich den Schlüssel da reinstecken? And nothing. Und wir brauchen noch eine Zahl. Minigames. Minigames, ja. Wir können manipulate something or others, bla bla bla, ja. Ja, ja. Okay, wir brauchen die richtige Zahl, die müssen wir jetzt noch rausfinden. I don't. You better. Not going to help for. Alright, jump it, don't freak out. Keep cool, look around for some more clues. Okay. Okay. There's a pipe at the other end of the bed, there's nothing at the top. Ah, okay. Nichts, damn it. Isn't there anything I can use? Was ist da hinten? Ach du Scheiße, wir können auch mit den anderen darüber gehen. Das ist ein roter Key.
I should probably hold on to this key.
Okay. Ah, ne, ist ein Spiegel. Oh mein Gott, wie sieht ein Jumper hier aus? Ist ja der erste Raum, es gibt noch lauter Tutorials. Am Anfang in Zero Time gab es auch viele Tutorials. Muss das Spiel bei 20 Stunden, das war nur der erste Mal. Jumper, what the fuck? Das ist voll jung.
And
oh, wir kriegen einen Flashback.
I'm back. Not like anyone will respond. Man, work was rough today. Huh? A breeze. Huh, that's weird. Did I leave that open?
Kann ich das jetzt automatisch weitermachen?
Hm, everything looks okay. I must have forgotten to close it.
Oh.
What? Who are... I can't...
Zero! Das ist der erste Zero gewesen, oder was?
Consider this a privilege. You have been chosen. You are going to participate in the game. The memory game. It is a game where you will put your life on the line.
Ich hab gehofft, dass ich das Auto stellen kann.
That's right. That guy with the gas mask.
The Decision Game, the Nonari Game. Heißt Nonari? Was ist denn Nonari? Heißt
son
das übersetzt
of a bitch must have taken me here. When I get my hands on him. Well, I guess there's no way to know if that was a man or not. Just who was that?
Oh, er macht keine Gender Assumption. Ah, Junpei.
They said you have been chosen. What the hell is going on? Why me?
You are going to participate in the game, the memory game. It is a game where you will put your life on the line.
The nonary game? Huh. What the hell is a nonary game? God, God damn it!
Oops. Oh. dachte, ich kann Optionen wählen. Nee, geht gar nicht. Gott, ich kann hieraus gar keine Optionen wählen. The fuck? Wie ist? Da könnte ich zum Title Screen. Nee, da muss ich das nochmal machen. Ich wollte schauen, ob ich das irgendwie umstellen konnte in Option, dass es automatisch weitergeht und ich nicht dauerhaft klick. Schauen wir uns um. Oder wieso kann ich hier nicht auf Fire Save? Moment, ich teste das. Kann ich hier Click to Save? Müsste ja eigentlich gehen, oder? Title Screen. Jetzt teste ich das, ob das geht. Options. Skip Test ist bloß off. Fuck.
The Nonary Game.
Jetzt könnte ich eins lauter machen, dass wir das haben. Light Slow nochmal fast. Nee. Weil da unten immer Stopp und Ding steht. Nochmal Continue. Das ist alles frei. Achso, es gibt nur einen Spielstand. Das ist gerade gesehen. Das sind die Fragezeichen, sind die Enden, die wir erreicht haben. Das geht wahrscheinlich nicht. Nope. Great. Das ist der erste Change. Damn it. The hell is this thing opening? Ah, shit. Da könnte ich einen Schraubenzieher einsetzen, oder? Oder nee, das kann man nicht aufschreiben. Ah. Okay, schauen wir uns mal weiter um. War im Spiegel noch irgendwas? Da war bloß ein Spiegel, ne? Das ist voll komisch. Nee. Da ist ein Handtuch? Nee, anscheinend nicht. Da sind tausende Schrauben. Lass sie aufschrauben mit dem Schraubenzieher. Nein. Betten, I can't, might as well look through it. Hmm. Nothing here. Ah. Noch ein Ding. Kann ich die combinen? Shit. Shit. Blau-Rot. It's pretty flat. Fünf. Ich meine, das ist der blaue Schlüssel. Ich habe einen blauen Schlüssel und ich habe einen roten Schlüssel. Und hier ist blau und rot. Ist irgendwas mit den Zahlen zu tun? Kann ich den roten Schlüssel hier reinstecken? Fünf? Gibt doch nicht, dass ich schon im ersten Bild hänge. Da hinten. Oh, da ist noch was. Da ist der rote Koffer. Ah, da kommt der rote Schlüssel rein. Not opening. Okay, Moment. Vielleicht die Ecken zählen? Fängt hier an. Dreieck, Viereck. Aber wieso ist dann ausgefüllt und nicht ausgefüllt? Was könnte das bedeuten? Dann wäre das 3-3, das wäre dann beides gleich. Und hier sind dann die hinteren. Upsa. Da wären es lauter 33334. Aber wieso sind da manche ausgefüllt und manche nicht? Oder ist das immer ein ausgefülltes, eins nicht? Na, wir können es testen. Es wäre 33334. Ich meine, wieso nicht? Dann wissen wir es sicher. 33334. Oh. Muss ich die Sachen vielleicht irgendwie... Wie soll ich da ein Picture Frame? Kann ich das mit dem aufknacken? Ah, hier ist der Picture. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, dann haben wir das ja. Wir brauchen das und das. Das ist 7, 4, 8, 5. 7, 4, 8, 5. Hat schon damit was zu tun, Karin. Wir müssen bloß den Code rausfinden. 7, 4, 8, 5. Oh. Für Blau 0263, danke dafür. Für Blau schon entziffert, passt. Gucken wir dann gleich bei Blau an. Red Keycards, alles klar. Dann machen wir Blau. Gut, macht dafür. Alright, let's open it up. It opened. Wait, ist das a file? Nein, es ist ein Buch. File screen. You find any documents where during the escape information content that will be available. Okay. Okay. Dialing route, let's see, it's it here. Compute dialing route of the following steps. Add all the numbers in the questions to another one. If you add on something greater than a single digit number, add the digits to one another. If a double digit number, add the number in the tens place to the numbers in the one place, okay? Keep adding digits in this number until you have a single digit answer. The final single digit is your digital root. The digital root of 678 is... Was soll man so mit den Zahlen zusammenzählen? 6 plus 7 ist 13. 6 plus 7 ist 13, plus 8 ist 21. 21 ist zweistellig. 2 plus 1 ist 3. Das wäre also 3. Ha! 3. Easy. Quersumme. Genau. The digital root of 1, 2, 3, 4 wäre 8. Nein, 9. 1. Ich habe falsch zusammengezählt. See? Okay. Just keep adding numbers onto a single digit number. Oh, looks like there's something on the back of this thing. A notebook, a pen, a calculator. And a stack of key cards. Blaue key cards. Okay. New bird here has been added to the file screen. Calculator. Press to open the calculator screen. The calculator can also calculate digit root. Which will be important for the story. Oh. Moment. File, calc, about digital roots. Ah. Is off. Oh. Special functions. Item control. My screen help. Das sind bloß die Tutorial-Sachen, oder? Escape Tips 1. Da haben wir nicht. Da. Calculator. Oh. Das ist geil gemacht. Du bekommst einen Rechner in das Spiel, dass du nicht einen zur Hand nehmen musst. Cool. Das ist cool. Okay. Nein, no, no, da will ich nicht hin. Dann müssen wir wahrscheinlich jetzt zur Tür. Und hier, cards and numbers. I'm pretty sure this is where I'm supposed to use them. Let's light these cards and see if they work. And open! Oh. Oh, it's not working. Why? Damn it. I still have cards I haven't used. Oh, muss ich. Moment mal. Nee. What? There's a number written on each card. 6, 7, 8. Was in dem Fall? Das ist 3. Hä? Moment mal. 1, 2, 3. Ja, aber wie setze ich jetzt diese... Ich habe ja diese Digital Roots. Das ist ja schön und gut, aber... 1. Damn it. Not again. And many more cards in here. Got one other hint. Of course, the files. The file said something about Digital Root. And a digital route, huh, what I'm supposed to do with. There's a 5 on the door. Oh, wie er mich drauf hinstößt. Ja, aber die habe ich doch gar nicht. It's worth a shot. Let's see if this works. I just slide a card that gives me the digital route of 5 through the reader. Click 3 cards to select them. The digital root of the selected cards will be displayed. What? Clicking reset will deselect orangely. After you selected 3 cards, click on the device. Oh, the digital root von 5 ist 2 und 3. Okay, passt. Nee? Ich muss 3 einfügen. Oh. Oh. Oh, das heißt, ich muss auf 15 kommen. Shit, ich bin über 15, weil ich da noch eine dritte brauche. Nee. Ich muss auf 14 kommen. Jetzt habe ich ja 5. Weil 1, 6 und 7 gibt 14. Und von 14 ist 1 und 4 sind 5, 5. Ja, ich habe mir meins verrechnet. Ich habe jetzt bloß vorne weg. I think it's gonna work. Here we go. That's a neue noise. That just unlocked. It was red and now it's blue. No doubt about it. Keeping me here. Time to go. Okay, aufmachen, go. 23:42. Zu die anderen nochmal. Rumrätseln und dann kommt wieder Story. Wow! Ah! Ah!
Ow! Ah, my head.
Ist das, wenn ich Ding mache? Achso, das ist dann so.
Wait, is it. Is it over? Whew. That felt too much like being flushed down a toilet. Damn. Well, better than drowning, I guess.
Oh, mit Ding hoch kann ich.
Am I in a hallway? Oh.
Ja, es fühlt sich.
A door. Another door.
Ich werde trunken in so einem gamifizierten Todesraum. Yep, das Wasser hat sich schnell gefüllt. Let me go. Oh, jetzt habe ich zu schnell geklickt.
Yes, it opened. What? What the hell? This is the inside of a ship? Well.
Können ja mal Viking Buddha fragen.
Yeah, that's what I thought. This is totally a... Wait, what the hell? A wave? Oh, shit! Shit! Okay, I gotta get out of here. Sea deck.
Kann man das irgendwie umstellen, dass es automatisch weiterläuft? Könnte das jemand googeln? Ich kann das raustappen, wenn einer so nett wäre, ob das findet.
B-Deck! Hurry!
Wenn jemand möchte.
A-Deck's next!
Dass wenn alles einfach weiterlabert, dass ich einfach zuhören kann.
What?
Oh! Kennen wir da jemanden? Nein? Ja? Boops ist da! Also Boops haben wir wieder. Kein Problem. Boops ist da. Der sieht aus wie Eric. Das ist...
People. A lot of people.
Ich habe Optionen geguckt in Weiterlaufen, Klossmann. Ich habe nichts in Optionen gesehen, deswegen... Kenne ich keinen einzigen. Boops ist da.
A dancer.
No, I'm not. You better get moving.
No, I'm not. I'm a stripper. Damn it. I'm not a dancer.
Oh, well, okay then. Silver hair?
Huh? Oh mein Gott, das ist, wie heißt er dann? Flash? Nicht Flash. Silver hair? Der hat mich an
One of us, huh?
Silver.
What?
Nothing.
Wie heißt er denn aus Avengers?
Going up won't do you any good. There are two doors, but neither of them will open.
Wait, hold on. The doors won't open?
Come on! Aren't you coming? You gotta hurry!
That's nine of us then.
Prince? Die haben schon alle Namen zu ihrem Stil.
Wait! They're gone. Just what is going on?
It's such an old man like a lion,
a girl with pink hair, and a prince, and I have no idea what they're talking about.
Huh?
What was that all about?
Hey! What the hell are you just standing there for? Didn't you hear him?
Oh! Der hat für Apple gearbeitet, wo es noch eine ganze Firma war.
The doors on A-Deck are no good. We gotta check the doors on B-Deck. Got it? Now go!
Whoa. Hey man, that was dangerous.
Huh?
Four? And this one says...
Five. Ja, Menü gibt's zum Skippen von Text, ne?
The room I woke up in had a number on the door just like that.
You too, eh? My cell was the same. A number upon the door. I opened it, ran down the hallway outside, and found myself in a rather grand room full of stairs, as I suspect did the rest of you.
Me too!
Same for me. There was a door with a number on it.
Yes, we all saw the same thing. That's not important. We need to hurry.
Hi, Boops.
You think I don't know that lady?
Die ist bestimmt ein voller Psychokiller.
Open! Damn it! Fuck, it's not opening. This damn thing won't even budge.
Out of my way.
Yeah.
Die Animation.
A body slam from a guy that big didn't even budge it. There must be some other way.
Huh.
This looks just like the device next to the door in that room earlier. So that means this door is probably locked too. But still...
Screenshake.
Damn it! Are there any other doors?
Yet scarcely taking a step when, at the top of the stairs, next to the ornate clock embedded in the wall, he saw a person. Akane! It was a girl. She looked to be the same age as Junpei. He froze, unable to look away from her face. He wasn't confounded by her beauty, or something equally silly. No. There was another reason he couldn't take his eye off the girl. Junpei had seen her somewhere before. He couldn't quite remember where, but he knew he'd met her before. The girl too stared at Junpei, similarly stunned. Her response suggested she'd seen him before as well. Jetzt kommen mir die Sounds bekannt vor von Visual Novels. Das sind nun mal die Sounds, die ich immer höre, wenn ich Visual Novels spiele. Zero Time war letztes Mal das Ende, ja? Das ist der Vorgänger von dem Spiel, der erste Teil. Zero Time war der dritte Teil, das ist der erste, der vor 8 Jahren rausgekommen ist.
Huh?
Wir spielen jetzt den Vorgänger. Without saying a word, Junpei walked slowly toward her. She didn't move. It was almost though she was held in place by some sort of magic spell. It's called bondage. As Junpei stepped into her landing, the spell broke. No sooner had he set his foot down than the whole ship shook a second time. The quake caught the girl unprepared.
Watch
and she
out!
Fell. Moving on instinct, Chungi leapt to catch her. Or so he thought.
Oh.
Die alten Enden Zero Time kommt noch auf, kommt YouTube komplett. Und ansonsten sind es auch 2 Monate immer auf Twitch als verfügbar, die ganzen Worts. Könnt ihr euch immer angucken. Her face was far closer than it should have been. Mere inches away from his own.
Yeah.
He was flat on his back, and she had landed squarely on top of him. Darf ich das Spiel überhaupt streamen? The girl seemed to be confused as he did, and her face suggested she still hadn't fully recovered from seeing him. For a moment, that seemed to stretch for a long, very long time. They stared at one another. The ship stopped shaking. Everything was quiet. Water could be heard from the bottom of the ship, lapping faintly at walls and ceilings, but eventually that faded as well. The silence was complete, a thick, muffling blanket. At least the girl opened her mouth.
Oh my gosh, is that you, Jumpy?
Jumpy? Jumpy? Jumpy? Her words echoed through Junpei's head, and suddenly his memory returned.
Akane.
Called it! Called it, Akane! Ich hab's ja erkannt, man hat's ja echt erkannt, ne? Die sind halt die jüngeren Versionen, weil das vor wie vielen Jahren einmal gespielt hat. Called it! Beim ersten Mal sehen. Why hadn't he realized it before? The girl was Akane Kurashiki. She and Junpei had been friends in childhood. We'd gone to elementary school together for 6 years. But what was she doing on the ship? Her soft eyes were only inches away from his own. Inches? Okay. He could feel her warmth. He could feel the warmth. Warmth! Of her face. Feelings he'd thought long forgotten began to work their way to the surface. Could feel his face heating up. At that moment, Cyril.
What?
What's that voice?
Danke dir, Crossmark. Sei Zero. Das ist Zero.
This is that guy in the gas mask.
Hey, asshole! What the hell is this? Come on out here. I want to get a look at you.
What do you mean to do to us?
Nonary game.
What the hell's that?
What is he talking about?
Hey, something in my pocket. Check this out. Hey, I got one too.
Ich denke mal, das wird leider vorgelesen, aber we will call them the number doors. The doors in the front of your pair the same. The doors in front of you are a pair of the same. The key to opening these numbered doors are the numbered bracelets that each of you possess. Should you total the numbers on your numbered bracelets and find that the digital root of that number is equal to the number of that door, the door will open. Only those who have opened the door may pass through. There are, however, limits. Only three to five people can pass through one numbered door. All of those who enter must leave. And all who enter must contribute. The purpose of this game is simple. Leave the ship alive. It is hidden. But an exit can be found. Seek a way out. Seek a door that carries a 9. Oh, it was not for the 9
finden. It seems Zero has seen fit to grace us each with a letter. Would you mind terribly reading it to us, young man?
On this ship, you will find a handful of doors emblazoned with numbers.
Okay. Jetzt bekommt ihr die bessere Version des Vorlesens.
We will call them the numbered doors. The doors in front of you are a pair of the same. The key to opening these numbered doors are the numbered bracelets that each of you possess. Should you total the numbers on your numbered bracelets and find that the digital root of that number is equal to the number of that door, the door will open. Only those who have opened the door may pass through. There are, however, limits. Only 3 to 5 people can pass through one numbered door. All those who enter must leave, and all who enter must contribute. So this thing on my arm is
Rauschen kommt hier, das
bracelet. The purpose of the game is simple. Leave this ship alive. It is hidden, but an exit can be found. Seek a way out. Seek a door that carries a 9.
Life is simply unfair.
I hear a bell.
I think it's coming from over by the stairs.
It's the clock telling us the time.
It rang 9 times, so 9 o'clock then?
I think it's 9 p.m. I couldn't see anything when I tried looking out the window earlier. It has to be nighttime.
If that is the case, then we would need to escape by 6 a.m. tomorrow.
Hey! You bastard! What do you mean by that? Come out here, you asshole!
That guy won't stop shouting. And the others.
Oops.
I have way too many questions. Who is Zero? What's the Nonary game? What's it for?
Das ist eine gute Frage. Ich frage mich, ob die auch shiften können.
Does he have some other purpose? Why pick me to be part of this insane game? And the others? Why are these 8 people here? And the most confusing of them all.
Why is Akane here?
I haven't seen her since elementary school. Why her? Why now? Coincidence? No. There's no way. There has to be a reason. I don't know what exactly, but there has to be.
Very well. Standing around here won't do us any good. Best we get moving, don't you think?
Get moving?
Are you planning to open the numbered doors? Hey, wait! But don't tell me you're actually gonna do what this Zero says.
No, that's not what I mean. I'm saying let's find another way.
Oh.
After all, we haven't really examined this place yet.
We... what?
Where have we not looked? Everyone searched A-Deck already, right?
B-Deck?
Yeah, we were kind of in a rush though, so we probably missed some things.
Why don't we check out the lower floors first? We should see how deep this place goes.
I can work with that.
Then let's go.
Hell? It's completely submerged.
Oh,
damn.
Schwimm.
If the water level keeps rising like this, we're all gonna drown.
No, I don't believe that's something we have to worry about. See? The water's not flowing. That means the origin of the water has been stopped. Perhaps this Zero fellow has used some sort of remote control to seal a watertight door lower down. He said that our time limit was 9 hours.
Stimmt.
In other words, this water won't rise for 9 hours.
Then you're saying we won't sink till then?
Well, that may be a little too optimistic. No point to wishful thinking.
That's depressing.
If we don't determine a way to advance from this point, we are stuck on A-Deck and C-Deck.
Looks that way.
Hey, hold on. How about we check C-Deck before we jump to any conclusions? We might find something there.
Huh, you're right. I think we should look at the metal doors by the big staircase, too. They're pretty suspicious.
No numbers on either door. And I don't see an authentication device, either. Nope. It's locked.
This one, too. Damn, none of the doors are opening.
Hey, guys, over here. There's another door behind the stairs.
This one doesn't open either.
Oh, there's a Schlüssel noch dran.
We'll see about that. Hey, old man! Give me a hand!
Using force, I see. Let's give it a try.
Es ist immer ein Charakter, der erstmal alles mit Force
It won't budge.
Aber was mein Lehrer bei mir gesagt hat, wenn so etwas nicht mit Gewalt funktioniert, dann probier es mit mehr Gewalt.
Could you not just start shouting out of nowhere? You almost gave me a heart attack, you know.
Oh, sorry.
It doesn't appear to have moved, even with 2 of us trying. It's very well made.
Idiots. Try using your brain first.
Das sagt Boops.
Huh?
Take a closer look.
A keyhole?
Right. It's obvious what we need to open this door.
Oh shit, Boops ist bestimmt eine absolute Psycho-Super-Mind-Controlling-Bitch. brauche keinen Boost mehr. Ich zahle dem letzten.
You got a problem?
No, I just really doubt we'll find a key that easily.
What's this?
That's a keyhole.
There's a mark on it. Does it mean something?
Hey, look! Over here, too!
Hmm?
More doors.
I think they're elevators. There's an inverted triangle button by them.
May as well try pressing it. Huh. Nothing.
Maybe the power isn't on.
Or we need to do something with this card reader. And there's a strange mark here, too. What is this? It looks like a lowercase h with a dash drawn across the upper stem of the h.
Na stimmt, das ist hier so ein H und da drüber ist kein H.
This is the symbol of Saturn.
Oh.
It's an astrological symbol.
Wusste ich nicht.
Then the mark on the other door.
I think that was the sun symbol. We saw the same symbols on A-Deck.
Damn it, get Daniel Jackson in here.
We did?
I don't remember that.
A-Deck, huh? I haven't been there, so I wouldn't know.
We may as well check again since we're talking about it.
There! The two doors next to the stairs. The one on the left had a keyhole with a similar symbol engraved on it.
She's right. It looks similar to what we saw downstairs.
This is an Earth symbol. The horizontal line symbolizes the equator, and the vertical one represents the prime meridian.
I see. The ceiling. Metal plates. It's as if it's covering something up.
Perhaps it was a dome of some kind.
I wish we could get out through there.
Be realistic. We'd need a lot of explosives to open that up.
The windows too. They're all covered.
Oh, wie krass gleich.
In other words.
We're stuck.
We're trapped. All the exits go nowhere.
Well, I'm sure they go somewhere. We just can't open them.
You don't know that. For all we know, they just open into walls or take us in circles.
No. I'm sure they go somewhere. Otherwise, what point would there be?
By the way, die Dinger links und rechts, die können zum Spiel, die zwei, die spielen nicht ganz auf der Auflösung. Frag mich nicht wieso. Die Balken.
And we can open them. Well, two of them at least.
Oh, you mean the numbered doors.
Hey, wait a minute. I think I said this earlier, but I don't think we should do that. We'd have to be crazy to open these doors. If we do that, we're doing exactly what Zero wants us to do.
May as well give it a shot. We can't stay here forever.
Yes, I'm in favor as well.
No, I'm totally against this.
But shouldn't we at least try?
We don't know what'll happen. We should stay here.
We don't have time for that. In 8.5 hours, this ship is going to sink. Hey, shut up!
Before we try and decide where we're going to go, there's something else we ought to do.
What's that?
We need to exchange information. We don't know anything about each other. I want to know who you guys are. Who you are, where you came from, why you ended up here. Don't tell me you aren't curious too.
I agree. I think Jumpy is right.
Jumpy?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm talking about him. I just call him Jumpy. His name is Junpei. We're childhood friends. We went to the same elementary school.
Wait, stop! Don't tell us stuff we didn't ask you about. Zero's
Grumpy.
Probably watching us right now.
Denn Ian's like Grumpy.
What are you gonna do if he's listening in?
Das stimmt. Okay, vielleicht doch intelligent.
Oh, would that be bad?
Hell yeah, it would! We don't know how much that bastard knows about us. Maybe he just picked a bunch of random people to kidnap. If that is the case, then it'd be dangerous for us to let him know too much. If Zero knows who we are, he could go after our families. Maybe he'd tell us he had them to get us to do stuff, you know?
But we still need to know what our names are. It's going to be hard to talk to each other if we don't have names.
All right, then why don't we have code names?
code names.
Yeah, we'll each pick something. Like, I'll be seven.
Seven? Why are you seven?
Because this bracelet number says seven.
Oh, I get it. Yeah, that's a good idea. All right, I'm gonna be Santa. Any of you chumps know Japanese? No? Well, san means three. So, I'll be Santa. You know, like Santa Claus. Fits, don't you think?
Then your bracelet number...
is three!
Yeah, it's got a three on it. Good job, Grandpa.
Very well then. I'll go next, shall I? My bracelet number is one. Given that, I think Ace seems appropriate.
Ooh, Ace!
I'll be Lotus then. As I'm sure you all know, it has eight petals.
Ja, ich weiß schon, warum sie die 8 bekommen hat.
Which means, of course, that my bracelet number is... 8.
I would appreciate it if you would call me Snake. My bracelet number is 2. Since Ace has chosen cards, then I choose dice. Snake eyes, clearly. Which is particularly relevant given that I am blind.
You can't see?
I knew it.
Me next! I want to be Clover. You know, like a four-leaf clover. Good luck, right?
Snake!
All right, my number's 5. So my code name is gonna be...
Hi?
Why have one? It's not like there's any point to it now. I mean, we all know your name already. You're Junpei.
Oh, yeah.
Then you should all call me by my name, too. Because, I mean, it doesn't seem...
It doesn't seem fair to Jumpy.
You're thinking it's not cool for you to hide your name after you told us his.
What's your bracelet number?
It's 6.
All right, then. Why don't we call you June?
June?
Yeah, you know, it's the 6th month of the year. So you're June.
Jumpy?
Are you good with that?
Yeah.
Okay then. So this is how everyone breaks down. 1 is Ace. 2 is Snake. 3 is Santa. 4 is Clover. June? 5 is me. June? 6 is June.
There's 7?
7 is 7.
Ach so, Fancy 7 was genannt.
And 8 is Lotus.
Lotus.
That means 8 of us have revealed our bracelet numbers.
The only one left is... Dun dun dun.
That glasses guy with hair like a bird's nest.
You haven't said a thing so far, have you?
Ich kann er nicht reden.
What number are you? Hey, I'm talking to you.
Isn't it obvious? There are 9 people here. And you know who numbers 1 through 8 are. I'm the only one left.
Er ist schlau wie Schlumpf.
So you're 9?
Yeah.
What's your code name?
Code name?
What do you want us to call you? We all made up names. You should
Eric?
Too.
I don't need one.
Why not?
Because I am not gonna stay here with you.
You've got some sort of plan?
I do.
Yeah? What's that?
You sure you want to know?
Yeah?
All right. Let me show you. I'm gonna do this! Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing? Stay back!
What the fuck? Ihr habt doch seit dem Neuen hat.
If you get any closer, I'll cut her open! Yeah, that's right. Clover, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What the hell are you trying to do? I told you. This is my plan.
What are you gonna do to her, you sick son of a bitch?
Don't worry. I'm not gonna do anything to her. If she just does what I tell her to, I'll let her go. Slowly. That's right. Just follow me. Here, verify. The left. Look on your left. Do you see the device on the wall? Place your hand on the scanner panel, the round part.
What if I don't?
Are you an idiot? What do you think? I could slit your throat right now. I'll kill you if I have to. All I need is your bracelet. Just do it. Do it now.
9, er ist 9, sie ist 3, oder? 9 und 3 sind, das ist aber das Cursor mit 3.
Okay, I'll do it. Like this.
Sind die zwar 4?
So that's how it works.
Clever, 4, natürlich.
He called that round part of the device the scanner panel.
Mit 4. 4 und 9 sind 13 und 13 ist mal wieder 4, sie bleibt bei 4.
Our bracelet number gets entered into the device. Then, should you total the numbers on your numbered bracelets and find that the digital root of that number is equal to the number of that door, the door will open.
Aber nur 3 bis 5 Leute können durch. Das heißt, er kann nicht zu zweit durch.
Door 5. But why does this guy know so much about how this thing works?
Weil es auf dem Zettel steht.
Exactly what to do.
Good. Good. You're done. Next.
Oh, er hat 9 und 4. Wen holt er sich als nächstes? Er will auf die 5 kommen. Er will auf die 5 kommen. Er hat gerade 14. 13. 4 und 9 sind 13. 13. 13 reicht ihm nicht. Er braucht noch eine 1, dass er auf eine 5 kommt. Das heißt, er holt sich Lion her?
You, right? You're the one with the number one bracelet, right?
Yes!
Ace, meine ich. Ace, yes. Nein. Ace heißt er.
I am.
Then you're next. Just verify your number like this little brat did. What are you doing? Do it! Don't you care what happens to her?
Okay, okay. Just calm down. I'm coming over.
Now, verify.
All right, this is what you wanted, right?
Now the device has both Clover and Ace's numbers, 4 and 1. 4 plus 1 is 5. It's the same as the number written on the door, but it won't open yet.
Only 3 to 5 people can pass through one numbered door.
Okay, erklärt's doppelt.
If what Zero said is true, he needs one more person. Who does he need?
Er sich selber.
Get back! No! Farther! More than that! Go all the way back!
Okay.
Ha. Wait. Don't tell me. Clover's 4 and Ace's 1 added to the ninth man's 9. 4 plus 1 plus 9 is 14. And the digital root of 14, 1 plus 4, is 5. In other words...
Thank God you were all so cooperative. Now I can get out of this nightmare.
Nee, nicht root. Digital root. Quersumme, nicht Wurzel.
Good. I don't need you Problem. Anymore.
Quersumme, ja.
Wait! Here! She's all yours. Okay, have a good one, guys. I'm going off ahead now. Well then, goodbye.
Ist kein Teamplayer.
Clover,
Eric talked me
are
nicht.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Damn it! That bastard! Open, damn it! Shit! It won't budge.
Do you hear something?
Like, what?
Like, some sort of beeping.
You're right. I can hear it too.
What is it?
Shit! Why is it stopping? God damn it! You lied!
Lied?
This wasn't supposed to happen! This is wrong! This is wrong!
What is happening in there?
Open the door, please! I'm begging you! Help me! Please get me out of here! Get me out of here!
God damn it!
Engaged.
Why? Why won't it work? Engaged? Is it because it's occupied?
Oh my god, oh my god! There's no time left! Listen, I was lied to! He lied to me! He put me in here! It was him! He killed me! It was him!
What?
A beep? Did that thing just make that sound?
The display changed from engaged to vacant.
Let's see if we can open it.
Okay. Well, it registered my bracelet number, but it won't open with one person. We need at least two more people.
Oh. Fünf? Wir brauchen eine fünf. Also brauchen wir eine 14. Das heißt, wir brauchen nochmal 9. Oh. Das sind alle mit 9. Oh, shit. Wir können entscheiden, wen wir mitschicken. Okay, da wir nicht anscheinend rumspringen können, diesmal sind die Entscheidungen final. Wir können nicht einfach Zero Time Dilemma war ein Hin- und Herspringen. Wir gucken uns mal beide Entscheidungen an. Wir brauchen 9. Weil 5 plus 9 ist 14 und 14 ist 1 plus 4 ist 5. Um 9 zu erreichen mit 200 können wir 1 plus 8 machen, 2 plus 7 oder 3 plus 6. Welche zwei Leute schicken wir mit? Mit Junpei. Boops. Gehen wir mit Boops mit? Trauen wir Boops? Ich traue Boops nicht. Lotus ist Boops. Ace und Boops. Snake und Seven. Seven ist der Mountain, Snake ist der Blinde, Santa ist Silver und June ist Akane. Also ja, Akane. Das ist Boops und das sind Unbekannte. Wen schickt man mit? Ich weiß nicht, ob wir dann alle durchgehen. Seven und Snakes, Alliterationen funktionieren. Die müssten alle drei funktionieren, aber es könnte sich die Story je nachdem verändern. Mit Snake! Snake! Ace und Boobs. Ich meine, Boobs war schlau. Boobs war schlau. Ich schick Boobs. Die hat's drauf gehabt. Die war nicht so dumm wie die anderen so. Machen wir die beiden.
Ace, Lotus. You think you could give me a hand here?
Hmm.
Five plus one plus eight equals 14. The digital root of 14, 1 plus 4, equals 5. This should do it. Now we just need to pull the lever on the side. You guys ready? I'm gonna open it.
Oh, es kommen aber nie alle raus, ne? Oder muss ich eine Kombination finden,
oh
wo alle
God.
Rauskommen?
Good God. Whoa, that's pretty bad.
He blew up. June, are you okay?
Es ist keiner durch.
What the hell?
Where'd this fever come from?
Alright,
okay, let's just rest for a minute, okay? You think you can walk? Here we go. How are you feeling? Are you alright?
Why? Why did this happen? Why did this happen?
Do any of you know what the fuck is going on here? Who's Zero? What's this nonary game? Come on! Anybody? What the hell is going on? What are we doing here?
It's 10 o'clock then.
That means it's been an hour since Zero's little announcement.
Fuck! I've had enough of this crap! How long are we gonna pussyfoot around like this? We've only got 8 hours until this time limit Zero is going on about is up! Let's get going already! Go! Go!
No, I refuse. I'm not gonna end up like him.
Him? You mean the ninth man?
Of course, who else?
Blood. Oh, blood and pieces of flesh. That's no way for a person to die.
I think he just screwed up. He probably set off some sort of trap and that killed
him. There's a line door.
I'm not gonna screw up like that. I'm getting out of here alive! What's so goddamn funny?
Oh, my apologies. You were just, so very confident. I couldn't help myself.
What the fuck?
I think you've mistaken the situation.
Huh?
The ninth man's death. It had nothing to do with the trap. Or at least, not the sort of trap you imagine it did.
Then?
He broke one of Zero's rules. That was why he died. Quite simple if you think about it.
Huh?
You still don't... All right. How about you take a moment and think back to what Zero said? Specifically, what did he say about the number of people?
He said only 3 to 5 people can pass through one number.
And after that? You've forgotten the relevant part. What did Zero say?
That everyone who verified had to go.
All those who enter must leave, and all who enter must contribute. I think it was something like that. Whatever it was, it means that groups of less than 3 or more than 5 can't go through.
That is correct. A gold star for you, Junpei. The ninth man, however, broke that rule. He tried to pass through a numbered door by himself. That was why he was executed.
And Zero's watching us from somewhere, making sure we don't break any rules.
Oh, I'm not so sure of that.
Why not?
Because this execution system is entirely automatic. You didn't notice? There's no need for him to monitor us.
What do you mean?
Very well. I see it must be me who tells you. I've waited long enough, I suppose. I had hoped Zero might spare me the trouble, but that seems increasingly unlikely.
Do you know something?
Well, I know a great many things, but yes.
What is it you know?
Here.
A card? What does it say?
See for yourself.
Come on now, what's the point of giving me this?
Give me that.
This is?
Huh? The hell is this?
I see.
This is Braille. Sorry, guys. I can't read this. Here, have it back.
Okay, that was fun. What's so important about that card?
I found it in my pocket. I can only assume it is a message from Zero.
From Zero?
A message?
What does it say?
Calm down now. No need to panic. You don't need to force me. I'll read it. Bracelet number 2. Since you are not blessed with sight, I shall bless you and only you with information. I shall tell you of the function of the red, of the dead, and of the bracelet.
The red is the recognition device. It will verify your number. Beside every numbered door, you will find a bed. The dead is the deactivation device. It does exactly what it says. Once you have passed through the numbered door, you must use dead to stop the detonator in your bracelet. But perhaps you are wondering, what does this detonator detonate? I am afraid this might be something of a surprise. I have placed a small bomb inside of you and people who you are about to meet. You swallowed it while you were unconscious. I have no doubt, by the time you read this note, the bomb will have passed your stomach and found its way to your small intestine. In other words, you will be unable to regurgitate it. I suggest you do not try.
Der hat gleich meine Idee rausgekriegt. Verdammt.
As I mentioned before, the bracelet on your left hand contains a detonator. Think of it as a remote fuse, or timer, for the bomb in your body. There is only one condition which will cause it to detonate. That condition is that you enter a numbered door. Once you have done so, the timer will activate, no matter who you may be. You will have 81 seconds. If, after that time, the detonator has not been deactivated, it will send a signal to the bomb in your body, instructing it to explode. In order to deactivate the detonator, every person who verified their number at the red must also verify their numbers at the dead. Once all numbers have been verified by the dead, you need only pull the lever at its side.
And then you may find redemption.
And the countdown will cease. Anyone who does not verify their number at the red will find themselves unable to verify their number at the dead. That is to say, if you should pass through a numbered door without first verifying your number at the red, in 81 seconds, you will be dead. You must also keep in mind that the numbered doors will close automatically after 9 seconds have passed. So long as the door is open, the dead will not function. You would do well to remember this.
Wow! Du kannst also nichts machen, durch die Tür durchzukommen. Du kannst nicht machen, Tür aufmachen, durchgehen, deaktivieren und wieder zurückgehen. Geht nicht. Weil es geht nur abzuschalten, wenn die Tür schon zu ist. Du kannst, du musst wirklich aktivieren, durchgehen, warten, dass die Tür zugeht und dann deaktivieren von der Bombe. Ansonsten bist du dead. Und hallo Woody, ich habe 99 noch nicht gespielt, das ist mein erster Durchlauf. Und ich spiele es nach Zero Time Dilemma, weil ich auf die Spielereihe noch nicht gekommen bin. Ich bin doch auf die Spielereihe erst durch Zero Time Dilemma drauf gestoßen. Win the game.
Escape from this ship. Kill your heart rate, which is zero. In other words, once the bracelet is taken outside the confines of the ship, or detects that Mara's heartbeat has fallen to zero, it will shut down automatically. There is no other way to remove your bracelet.
Könnte das Herz kurz stoppen und dann einen wiederbeleben?
If you attempt to force it off, or disable the detonator, the bomb within you will immediately explode.
This is all the information which I can impart to you. How you choose to use it is for you to decide. If used wisely, you can eliminate those who might be a danger to you. For a time, you would be able to control your fate. I wish you the best of luck.
Wow, du könntest mit einem durch die Tür durchgehen und ihn zurückschmeißen. Dann geht die Tür zu, sein Detonator ist angegangen und er kann ihn nicht mehr deaktivieren.
Stimmt. So it's saying, only those who verify their numbers at the red can pass through the numbered doors. Teams can't add or subtract people after they're scanned in. The reds, deads, and bracelets enforce the rules. They're judge, jury, and executioner.
Shit! A fucking bomb! Come out! Come out, damn it!
Er hat doch gesagt, ihr könnt's dann auskotzen.
Inside me. Oh. What made Zero think creating this horror show of a game was a good idea?
All right. I'm gonna ask one more time. Do any of you know anything about Zero?
Heißt Delta?
Actually, I saw him. I saw Zero when I got grabbed. I didn't see his face, though. Son of a bitch was wearing some kind of gas mask. What the hell? Come on, guys, give me something. You know, like, surprise or something.
I saw that, too.
I did as well.
Me too. I didn't see inside the mask, though. That mask, it was really scary.
Huh?
Oh, so all of our abductions were the same. We were taken from home at midnight. The person claiming to be Zero had a mask on. There was white smoke, and then each of us passed out. We woke up to find ourselves on D-Deck, in a room with a 3-level bunk bed.
How about you, Seven? Did the same happen to you?
Oh, me? Yeah, well, mine was just like the rest of yours.
Der lügt.
Okay, that's good enough for now. So, I have a question. Snake and Clover, you were both kidnapped from the same room, and you woke up together. So, what's the deal with the two of you anyway?
We're siblings.
Siblings?
Yes.
Duh, yeah.
Snake is my older brother, obviously. That means I'm his little sister. That really so hard to understand?
She is correct, of course.
Wieso wird sie rot?
Are you, surprised?
Well, yeah, but...
Das Lannisters?
Why? There are other people here with connections to one another. Those two, for instance.
Oh, you mean between Jumpy and me?
Ah, yes. You did say you were childhood friends, didn't you?
Wait, you went to school together?
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Hey, you think maybe we could figure out who Zero is this way?
Yeah, you're right.
Mm-hmm.
You connect the dots between the victims and that leads you to the perp. Textbook stuff.
Oh, is a detective?
Junpei, June, does any of this ring a bell?
Huh, ring a bell.
Ring a bell?
Well... Perhaps you went to school with the son of a multimillionaire.
A millionaire?
Son?
Well, someone bought this boat and set up all of this. Whoever Zero is, they must be incredibly rich.
Well, we can't be sure of that. To me, this seems as though it's the work of an organization, not an individual. Most likely, Zero is simply the representative of a larger group.
What sort of organization?
It could be a number of things. An army, perhaps, or a research group? Perhaps this is all some sort of psychological experiment.
If it is, then it's a pretty fucked up experiment. I mean, come on! A guy's dead! I don't know who the hell this Zero asshole is, but I know for sure he's gotta be pretty fucked up in the head to do all this. If this was all one guy, then he's got some serious issues.
Sorry, ich bin ans Mikro gestoßen. Ja, ihr solltet euch mal beeilen, eure Zeit geht aus.
I thought we were finished with that topic.
But then what should we do?
We should talk it through.
Oh my god, enough! All we're doing is talking! Talking won't solve anything! It can't help us find our way out of here! You really sure you want to just sit around? We've only got 7.5 hours left. We already wasted an hour and a half of our 9 hours.
You're right.
Very well then. There's only one way for us to proceed.
Sure not gonna be fun running around knowing we gotta jump when Zero says jump.
Well, it's stupid to just sit around here doing nothing.
Well, thanks to Snake's card, at least we have some idea of how this all works.
Correct. And so long as we all follow the rules, we should, we will most likely be all right.
But...
But what?
Who's going to go in which door?
Oh yeah, that's right. We can't have any more than 5 people in one door. All 8 of us can't go in the same door.
Then it would seem we will have to split up.
5-3 or 4-4?
I'm telling you now, there is no way in hell that I'm going into door 5.
Come on now, don't be selfish.
Call me whatever the hell you want. I'm not going in there. If I'm going to have to walk through all that blood, then I'd rather stay here.
And we were doing so well.
Sorry, but I ain't going in there either. Someone else can go into door 5.
Oh, Santa, not you too.
Hey, man. I just bought these shoes. If you think I'm getting some creepy dude's blood all over him, you got another thing coming.
What the hell, man? Weren't you the one who kept saying we should get going?
Yeah. So, doesn't mean I wanted to go into door 5.
Oh, God.
Fine. I'll go into door 5. I can't go in there alone, though. Anyone else willing to come with me?
I'll go.
What?
Don't worry. You'll be fine. We may but I'm certain we'll meet again later.
How do you know that?
Because I do.
That's not an answer! If you're going, I'm going too. I'm going into door 5.
What am I going to do with you?
There's nothing you have to do. If I join you, the problem is solved, correct? 7 is 7, and Snake is 2. And if you add Clover's 4 in my 1, the digital route will be 5.
7 plus 2 plus 4 plus 1 is 14. The digital route of 14, 1 plus 4 is 5.
Oh, it works perfectly! The 4 of us can go into door 5!
Wait, what about the other 4? What's their digital route gonna be?
Lotus, Santa, June, and me. Our bracelet numbers are 8, 3, 6, and 5.
8, 8, 16.
8, 3, 6, 5. What would our digital route be?
Oh, ich muss selber rechnen. 8 plus 3 is 11, plus 6 is 17, plus 5 ist 22, 2 plus 2 ist 4, 4.
8 plus 3 plus 6 plus 5 is 22. The digital root of 22, 2 plus 2 equals 4.
It's 4.
Passt, genau.
Add up our 4 bracelet numbers and the digital root is 4.
Then we can go into door 4.
Yeah. Huh. That worked out well.
So the team assignments will be like this. 7, Snake, Clover, and Ace, they would go through door 5. Lotus, Santa, June, and me will go through door 4.
Are these really the teams I want? Beyond door 5 is what remains of the ninth man. I never want to see that thing again, but something's telling me that it'd be a good idea to examine the corpse, even just a little closer. Of course, if I went through door 5, I wouldn't be going with Lotus and Santa. I could bring June with me through door 5, but that means she'd have to see the body in there. I don't want to put her through that. Should I stay silent and go through door 4? Or should I stop them and insist on door 5?
All right then. It seems we've reached a conclusion. Shall we go? I'm going through door 5.
We're over there too, right, Snake?
The door's not going anywhere. Slow down.
Which door?
Shit! Kann ich hier speichern? Flow. Oh, ich kann den Flow nicht angucken. Es kann sein, dass es nämlich ein paar Entscheidungen sind. Shit. Wenn wir Tür 4 gehen, das geht halt auf. Dann sind wir mit Kane dabei, ne? Oder? Und 8. Wen hatten wir? 8, 3, 6 und 5. Wem gehen wir mit? Boops. 3 ist Santa. Santa ist cool, der will was tun. Akane. Und ich. Ist doch okay, oder?
I'll go through door 4 with Lotus, Santa and June.
Lotus heißt sie. Nee. Akane? Lotus, doch, ja, doch, Boops. Ich hab gedacht, hä, wer ist Lotus?
Nothing to worry about. I just need to stay by her side. This should be fine. It's no problem this way. I should see the other four off.
Looks like Ace and the others are going.
Staffel, die hat halt einen Stöhner gesucht, um zu imitieren.
Now then. Goodbye.
Be careful.
So horrible.
What are you doing? We need to hurry.
Snake, your shoes!
It's fine. Hurry! Or are you planning on dying with everyone else? I assume you haven't forgotten the door only remains open for 9 seconds, have you?
Sorry, Snake!
Let's go!
Hey! How is it over there? Did you find anything? At least say something, will you?
Something's beeping.
It's just like before.
Probably the sound of the detonator on the bracelet.
Do you think they're okay?
Wir müssen ja bloß den Dead benutzen.
Hey, there it is! That's gotta be that dead thing! Come on, get over here! We gotta authenticate!
The beeping stopped.
Phew. Looks like it stopped.
Hey, guys, are you doing all right over there?
Yep, we're fine. Oh, hey, I'm gonna tell you about this whole dead thing, okay? The dead is just like the red, but the color's different. You know how the red was red? Well, the dead is blue. Other than that, it's just like the red. Authenticating is the same too.
Awesome! Thanks! That helps a lot!
Well, we should probably move on now. You be careful out there.
Roger that! Whew. Now it's our turn.
Okay.
I'll go first.
Diet, diet. Ich dachte, ich muss es selber rausfummeln.
Okay. We ready?
Yeah.
Sure.
Let's go!
All right, let's go. Run!
81 Sekunden, ihr müsst euch zu beeilen.
Oh, damn.
Oh.
It's counting down.
Oh. Das Dead ist nicht nebendran, oder was?
We can't
oh, shit.
Go back!
We need to hurry and find the device.
Hey,
oh shit,
the
das ist immer noch versteckt.
How would I know?
Don't give me that crap. Start looking.
I already am.
Don't tell me the dead is in one of those rooms.
Oh no, how many rooms do you think there are?
Ah, fuck. We don't have time to count. We just need to open them all.
Ja, genau, so sucht halt einfach.
It won't open. Shit, this one's no good.
Same here. It's not moving!
Oh! There it is! At the end of the hallway! Run! Hey, how many more seconds do we have?
How would I know?
Our time limit is 81 seconds!
I know that, goddammit! I'm asking you how many seconds we have left! Hurry! It's the dead! Get over here! Come on, everyone!
Da-da-da-da-da-da!
Looks like it stopped. There's another door at the end of the hallway. Let's try this one first.
Sorry. Nachdem was im Chat abgeht, musste ich einfach weiter denken. Was ist die Störung?
A keyhole. What's this mark? Mail?
No, not exactly. That's probably the symbol of Mars. Well, technically, they are the same symbol. But I saw a number of similar symbols near the main stairway. The symbols of the solar system.
Oh, that's right. The sun, Saturn, and Earth.
At least that's what I'm assuming.
So this isn't the man symbol. It's a symbol for Mars?
I think so, yes.
I see. Wait, where's Santa?
Yeah, so, I looked the place over. Here's the deal. None of the other doors open.
Then that must mean...
we only have two more doors.
Maybe it's the room number.
The door on the left has a B92, and the one on the right says B93. All right, let's open them. I'll open B92.
Okay, I'll get B93 then.
One, two, three!
Hey, it opened.
Yeah, it did. I didn't expect that.
It was so easy.
Maybe this is all part of Zero's plan. I can't say I enjoy being treated like someone's puppet. Well, now we have these two rooms. I'm sure there's something in there that will help us get out of here. Let's find it. Santa and I will search this room. You two take the other one.
All right.
Okay.
Find a way out. Oh, seek a way out. Okay. Ein Rätselraum noch. Den Rätselraum machen wir noch. Dann ein bisschen Story und dann macht schon mal irgendwo ein gutes Ende. Talon King, freue ich mich auch, das. Kind of weird looking for an abstract painting or something. Demon with an elephant nose. Come from, it's a brain made of, can't say mind. Das überspringe ich ein bisschen. Ah. Dachte ich, geh gleich dahinter, sollst schauen. Okay, ich schaut's ja nicht. The vase looks responsive. That's right. You gonna steal it? Hehehe. Valuable lace, empty though. Looks like there's a room to the right of the vase. Oh. Ah. Ist in die Map, da sind wir in der Dusche. Okay. The fuck? Schauen halt, nothing special. Schauen, ob jetzt hier irgendwie turn it on. No water. Next to the knob, it's for us, you know. Squares and tiles all over it. Okay. Schauen wir ins Klo. Nach Chris! Check the toilets, the tank's empty, it's even water in it. Toilet paper. Was ist das about it? Okay. Shower curtains, huh? Let's try closing them. Vielleicht muss ich das Wasser anmachen, dass ich hier irgendwie Dampf reinkrieg. Was? Heiße Wasser anmachen? Okay. Vielleicht müssen wir das ankriegen. Da. Matches, okay.
Oh yeah, how's your fever? You feeling better now?
Yes, I'm fine.
Let me see your forehead.
Oh!
Guess it really has gone down.
Are you worried about me?
Yeah, I guess I am.
By the way, Jumpy?
Hmm?
How did you end up here?
What do you mean? I told you earlier, didn't I?
There was a man with a gas mask when you got home at night. You inhaled some white smoke and passed out. When you woke up, you were on D-Deck.
Damn straight.
But is that really the truth?
What?
Jumpy, are you hiding something from me?
No, why would I?
Well, if you think about it, this is awfully suspicious. I mean, why would two childhood friends bump into each other in a place like this?
Hey, I could ask you the same thing. Are you hiding something?
What would I hide?
Well, I don't know. Anything. I mean, you're hiding it. How would I know?
You mean, like, the number of men I've dated? Do you want to know? Don't worry. Only 18. Time zero.
Aww.
Yeah.
So kawaii.
I guess I just haven't met Mr. Wright yet.
Yeah, I see.
Anyway, I'm not hiding anything.
So typish.
Just like you, Jumpy. When I woke up, I was on D-Deck.
Well, you do have a point. I mean, why did Zero pick us? We haven't seen each other since elementary school.
I wonder. Look for what connects the victims. That will lead you to the culprit. Do you remember Seven saying something like that?
Yeah, I do. So?
Well, that's what I'm saying. I think this must all have something to do with a classmate of ours.
You got any ideas who it might be?
No, nothing.
Oh,
Well, if it had something to do with school, then it could be one of our teachers, or maybe the principal.
Or the janitor, or the lunch lady.
No, I can barely remember any of them.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, Connor. There's nothing this bad, Hot Set. Drawers are empty too. Damn. Jumpy, what are you doing? We don't have time to be relaxing on the sofa. Okay. Kommen wir rüber. Was haben wir da noch? Bottle of water. It's in the bedroom. Your throat always feels dry when you wake up, don't you? My throat's dry, but I think it's because I'm a little nervous right now. Okay. Jumpy, did you want to take the shower together? Whoa! Just kidding. You're so kidding. Too late to take it back. My brain's only working out the picture. Hey, Dusche ist praktisch. Some water in it, I don't think that's useful. Wooden cupboard, there's some cups inside, nothing surprising. Next to each other. It's a double bed! What's up? You're turning red! It's a fever bag. Oh my god, die sind alle so... Die sind alle so Jungfrau. Die sind alle so Jungfrau. Ist really okay. Gott. Okay, zurückziehen, ist auch da was drunter. Never made it mit. Nothing exciting. Damn, hier muss noch irgendwas sein. It's a painting. Is it a map? Zip interior, take it with us. Okay. Map screen. Oh, during story weiter. Map flop haben wir quite across the story. Floorpan will allow you to see a bird's eye view of the room. Oh shit.
This ship is bigger than I thought.
Yeah, it's probably about 900 feet long.
Must be one of those fancy cruise ships.
Of course, it doesn't really look like a cruise ship. Everything in here is really retro. Even if it's just some sort of style choice, there's just too much.
Do you remember what Zero said? Do you think maybe this boat and the Titanic have something to do with each other?
That's a good point. I doubt he would have mentioned it if there wasn't a reason. Do you think this boat is...
The actual Titanic!
The actual Titanic?
The actual Titanic? You mean it, like, slipped through time and ended up here? Before the ship sunk on April 14th, 1912?
Huh? What the hell are you smoking?
Huh? Did I get it wrong?
No, that's not... I mean, come on. I mean, slipped through time? Seriously?
Now, zero time dilemma?
I was
dilemma?
Talking about the controversy surrounding the Titanic.
Controversy? What do you mean?
Haven't you heard of it? It's pretty famous, you know? The Titanic had a sister ship that was essentially identical. It was called the Olympic.
Oh, yes, I have heard of that. I think I heard it was troubled by a lot of problems. And the company that owned it didn't know what to do with it, right? So they made the Olympic up to look just like the brand new Titanic.
That's right. They also took out a huge insurance policy on it before it set sail.
Huh. That would mean that the real Titanic never sank.
Yeah, the ships got swapped. The real Titanic was renamed the Olympic in secret. They used it as a passenger ship for more than 20 years.
Hey, wait a minute. Wouldn't that mean it retired in 1935?
Huh? I guess sometime around then, yeah.
Well, what happened to it after that?
I heard it was dismantled.
Dismantled? Then it doesn't matter, does it? Whichever boat the real Titanic was, it doesn't exist anymore.
Vielleicht wurde es nicht dismantled.
It was either retired and dismantled, or sunk in the Atlantic by the curse. But then that would mean that this ship is...
Wait, what did you just say?
Huh?
Sank in the Atlantic because of what?
The curse.
What do you mean, a curse?
A curse is a curse. This one is the curse of the Egyptian mummy. Supposedly, the Titanic carried the mummy of the priestess Amun-Ra.
Noch nie gehört.
Which was stolen from a pyramid. And they say that the mummy had a history. Everyone involved with it died mysterious deaths. Come on, I'm sure you've heard of it before. Those who open the coffin will be forever cursed.
Cursed.
Haven't you ever heard that one?
So geil, voice like that.
So you're saying the Titanic sunk because of that curse?
That's right.
That's stupid. I don't buy it.
It's true.
How can you be so sure?
That mummy wasn't just a normal mummy. It was really mysterious. Totally unbelievable.
What is so unbelievable about it?
Well, supposedly, she was really pretty.
Pretty?
Yes.
But she was a mummy.
That's right. She wasn't all shriveled up or rotten or anything. She almost looked alive.
Oh my god, has she a lady bone for the mummy?
Oh, okay, I get it. Okay, it's that thing. I don't remember the name. Where your body turns into some kind of wax, yeah? The fat in it turns into something kind of like candle wax, right?
And yes, saponification. But that's not what it was.
Huh?
That's not it. She wasn't wax.
Then what was it?
They say that she was frozen.
What? Frozen?
That's right. The whole body was frozen solid. You know how a human body is more than 60% water? Well, all of that water was frozen. The story says that from the time of its discovery all the way through to when it got put on the Titanic, even though it was carried through the desert, her body never melted.
That's crazy.
That, yep.
I think so too, but maybe it's true and we just didn't know about it before.
I didn't know?
Yep. Maybe it's common sense to eat shaved ice in the desert because it lasts forever.
Huh? Nah, that seems too silly to be true.
But maybe it isn't. It just appears that way because you didn't know it was true.
Ice that doesn't melt, even in the desert? Does something like that really exist? No, even if it did, it wouldn't really be ice anymore, would it?
I don't know. A map. Kann ich die große Map aufrufen? Oh, ich kann Flo ja aufrufen. Oh shit, ich habe mich hier für eine Richtung entschlossen. Dass ich da ist einer raus, dass ich hier durch eine... Ha, durch welche Tür ich durchgehe. Und da geht's wieder zusammen. Dann haben wir hier eine Aufteilung und dann da. Holy shit, okay. Diesmal können wir uns nicht beide angucken. Sind auf einem erstmal fest. Mal search. Das ist ein Match inside. Ja, vielleicht war was anderes noch drin. Schauen wir uns mal da um. Dresser Key. Schön. It's the mirror of the dresser. Just doing. We don't have time for that. Dress. Who? Kind of all of a sudden. Forget it, Chumpy! Okay. Goes with the dresser. Nothing particularly interesting. I was thinking of going over to Lotus Room. Why? Let's go and check up with them. Is something wrong with that? No? Come back soon, sure thing. Left the rest to you. Leave it to me. Off to the other room. Oh! Wir können den anderen Raum auch angucken. The room in the back is dark. Aren't there any lights? It's a light switch, right? Oh, okay, some lights, no dice. Bulbs burnt out. Griffin cracked. Work. Ja, kein Licht, okay. Too dark to see anything. Das überspringe ich ein bisschen schneller, das heißt ein bisschen mehr. Viel Leid. Metall ist Eis. Das aufspannen? Yes, it worked. Ah. Oh, ist ein zweites Bild. Okay. Wieder raus. Ja, keine Lichter an den Displays. Okay. Hier sind aber voll viele Sachen. Display Place, check it out. The place and shit look really expensive. Oh, da ist noch so ein Teil. Ah, kann ich nicht aufmachen. Let's smash the bitch open. That looks like tempered glass. Ah, okay. Eine Kerze. Come in handy. Können wir bestimmt anzünden mit denen, oder was? I know. If you use the matches to light a candle. A lit candle! Aber wo setzen wir die dann ein? Oh, da müssen wir die Sachen einsetzen. I think maybe we can supposed to put in empty spaces. Doesn't it? Yeah, he's right. To collect all three tires. Collect all of them before we put it together. Okay, okay. Ist da in der Vase was drin? Empty Ford. Kann ich da das anmachen? No water comes out. Bathroom water, Hobart's Toilet, Square's Tiles. The fuck? Gas Noid, the tank's empty too. Two rooms, I guess. Das ist kein Shower-Ding, das ist nur für Shower-Curtain. Well, the other shower curtains. Chumo's checking out. He's saying the bathroom doesn't have any. Yeah, that's right. Hmm. Okay. Es gibt den Grund, warum die keine Soap on. Junpei, there's a mushroom growing out of the wall! Oh, that's a shower head. Damn it! Okay. Da ist. Ach, ich kann natürlich die Licht nehmen. Ja. Mit der Katze, ich bin gerade, wo ich das sehe. Ja, ja, ich mach's ja schon. Upsa, da war es ja schon. I can, yeah, let's hold it. Yeah, I'm gonna put it down. At least we won't fall over. Good idea, yo, setz es hin. Nice. It's pretty bright. Can look around. It's a cupboard. There's a freaking cupboard over there. Are you alright? Oh, don't give me that. A cupboard in a bedroom can only mean there's a safe in there. Really? Man, there's nothing in here. Bottle full of water. Come on. Bird out, doesn't matter. Would be enough to search the room. Picture of the cruise ship, Titanic. Oh, and shower curtain gefunden, okay. Two pillows pile. Pile pillows. Hey, calm down. Okay, keine Ahnung. Nope, nothing suspicious here. What the hell? It's just all of dark all of a sudden. Maybe the candle blown out. Go see. Top of the dresser, was? Ist es hier aus? Nee, der candle, ach so. Looks kinda weird. It's all bumpy. Sieht aus wie ein Schlüssel. Wo brauche ich einen Schlüssel? Da! Es ist open. So. Ja. Nimm das mit.
Okay. Hey, Junpei. You got a minute?
Hm?
Here, take this.
Sehr simpel, die Rätsel. Aber Wahnsinn, Zero Time Dilemma ist schon richtig schwieriger bisher.
What is this for? Do you want me to read a book?
I found it in between some of the cushions on the sofa. Pretty sure it ain't gonna be any help to us, but I figured we might as well hang on to it anyway.
Then why don't you hold on to it?
You know what I hate most in the world?
I don't know. What about what you love most? Don't think about hate.
I got four things. Hope, faith, love, and luck.
Hope, faith, love, and luck?
Damn straight.
And you hate these things?
Yeah, you got a problem with that?
Not really, but what does a bookmark have to do with any of that?
Well, see, each leaf on the four-leaf clover has a meaning to it, okay? And that meaning is pretty much those four words. It's like a flower language. Well, I guess it's not a flower, is it? So, leaf language, I guess? Yeah, you could call them leaf words.
Leaf words. Hope, faith, love, and luck. The meaning of the leaves on a four-leaf clover.
So, yeah, I want you to take it, okay? Just touching it gives me the creeps. Take the damn thing, all right? Here.
Okay.
All right, sure. I'll take it.
Oh, man, I feel a lot better now. That thing was a real pain, you know?
Do you really hate those four words that much?
Yeah, well, they can all betray you, you know? Hope, faith, love, even your destiny. Well, that's not my only reason.
Warum stimmt das? Könnte dich alle für die betrügen.
That's not the only reason I hate the four-leaf clover. I just can't bring myself to like the number four.
What? Worried about the four horsemen?
Nah, come on, man. That's just silly. Maybe back in the dark ages, that kind of crap scared people. But this is the 21st century. And I'm a 21st century guy. I'm a little insulted.
Then why do you hate four so much?
Cause it's a half-assed number. Not the best or the worst. That's why.
4 ist eine tolle Nummer. 4 ist die Hälfte von 42. Also, die Hälfte, um 42 zu schreiben. Nicht die Hälfte von 2. Ihr wisst, was ich meine. 4 ist eine tolle Nummer.
You, what?
9 is a way better number. So what if it's last place, right?
At least it's not some lame-ass middle number.
What are you...
You play?
Play?
You mean, like, gambling?
Yeah, of course. What else would I mean? In Baccarat, the best possible hand totals 9. They call it Le Grand.
Baccarat, can you
But the lowest, most worthless cards, zeros, they call monkey.
Just like the guy in charge of this game, huh? Zero's a monkey.
What? Oh man, you're totally right. The guy who trapped us in here sure is one hell of a monkey.
You know, if you think about it, the Nonary game is really a lot like Baccarat. And of course, it doesn't use any of that stupid digital root junk. You just drop the tens digit, and that's it. Still, it does have the same idea of your final number needing to be a single digit.
Oh, yeah, I guess you got a point.
And in both games, whoever has 9 wins.
The person who makes 9 wins.
Wait, did you forget already? Don't you remember what Zero said?
It is hidden, but an exit can be found.
Oh, mit einer 9 können nur bestimmte Anzahl an Leuten raus, oder? Wenn es das bedeutet, man den Tür mit 9 finden kann, dann können maximal 5 Leute rauskommen.
Seek a door that carries a 9.
Wenn maximal 5 Leute durch die Tür können und die 9er ist der Ausgang, dann kann maximal 5 Leute vom Schiff entkommen.
So, if we want to get off this boat, we have to make a team whose numbers have the digital root of 9.
And only the people in that team are going to make it out alive.
Of course. That's why it's called the Nonary game.
What?
Huh?
You don't know? Nonary means something derived from 9, or base 9. It's derived from the Latin prefix nona, which means 9. While we're at it, the prefix for 1 is uni. You know, like the unicorn, the horse with 1 horn. 2 is bi, like binary. Binary means composed of 2 parts. 3 is tri. I'm sure you've heard that one plenty. Like trio, triple, and triangle. You get the idea.
Menage de trois.
After that, you have quart, quinti, sext, septum, and so on. And of course, the prefix for 8 is octo, like octopus. It's called that because it has 8 legs. Get it?
I see. So then nona means 9.
So, how many of us are trapped on this ship?
That'd be 9.
9? 8?
And what are the bracelet numbers we have?
They go from 1 to 9.
And our time limit? How many hours did we have?
Zero said 9 hours.
And finally, to get out of this ship...
We need to find the door with a 9 that's hidden somewhere in the ship.
By making a team with the digital root of 9.
And there you have it. The number 9 is everywhere in this game. He's got a real theme of 9s for this whole thing. No wonder it's called the Nonary game.
Boobs 2 ist klug. Ich mag sie. Und nicht wegen ihren Boobs. Ja, ich muss drüben die Platte holen. Creeping me out. Nein! I'm going. Hier, das Teil will ich holen. I get it. Yes, yes, yes. Have you figured something? Oh, nothing. Don't worry about it. Ah na, so muss es aussehen. Oh shit, ich dachte, es ist ein Teil, was ich holen muss. Okay, the exit. Ja, das halt. Verdammt. Hier wird nicht geschiftet, wieso nicht? Curtain. Was wir denn jetzt? Put the shower curtain in these holes. Burn the curtain. Oho. It's obvious peephole, someone's rededicated. Maybe wanted to be caught. Spider, what a shit. And into. Maybe they're into like those home invasion fantasies. Home invasion, interesting. Also sind die eigentlich so beliebt, die von. You two are idiots, you know that? Ja, toll, was nützt mir das? Shit. Aha. Die zwei. That's on the way back. I can see a single tile. Das ist da hier. Tile is... It looks like it's... Fifth from the top. Third from the light. Okay. Well, then that means, das muss auf dem anderen Raum sein. Wir müssen drüben rein, oder? Oh, just keep telling yourself, the nuggets are of an help, June. Moment. Here it is! Yes, that's one's loose. I think you can get out of your nails, and yes. Ah, jetzt haben wir alle vier. Oder wir müssen einfach nochmal zurück. Da jetzt raus. Alright, I give it a shot. Oh shit. Easy. I did it. Completed. And there goes the frame. What's this? It's pretty obvious. It's a safe. Like a hidden safe or something. Yep. Anyway, let's take a look. Something inside. Schlüssel. Mars key. Oh, damit können wir die andere Tür öffnen.
What's the deal with this picture anyway?
You see it, Nick?
I think I've seen this picture before.
Where?
In a book. There's a British biochemist named Sheldrake. He has a rather interesting theory. I saw this picture in his book.
What's this interesting theory?
Morphogenetic fields, which relies on the theory of morphic resonance.
Man, I can't deal with this. Just listening to you talk about it is giving me a headache.
It's not a difficult concept to grasp. In essence, he states that the shape of living organisms and their behavioral patterns are transmitted through a field not visible to the eye.
What part of that isn't difficult, exactly?
All right, how about this? Theory of the telepathic mechanism.
Telepathy?
Yes, telepathy. Well, perhaps not exactly telepathy, but it's close enough for a simple approximation.
Are you serious? Telepathy? Who do you think we are? Kids from the 70s? I can't believe someone would actually do serious research on something like that.
Yes, I agree. I read the book, but I can hardly say I understood it. I'm in no position to defend or condemn anything it said. It was probably just someone latching onto a statistical outlier from some study and turning it into a ridiculous theory. There's no scientific merit to any of it, I'm sure. But even so, I... Anyway, I saw a picture like that one in his book. Hey, what do you think this picture looks like?
What do you mean? Isn't it just like abstract or something like that? It's just black and white scribbles. There's no meaning there. That's it.
What about you, Junpei? Does it look like anything to you?
I guess it looks like...
A man's face, a butterfly dog? What? Ich sehe da gar nichts. Bin ich so unkreativ? Moment, kann ich das nochmal zurück machen? Also ich sehe hier so einen Schwertgriff. Das ist so ein Falchion, weißt du, so ein geschwungenes Schwert. Da ist ein Kreuz, das ist ein, das, da hat irgendein Gefallener, der tot ist. Und das sieht aus wie so ein Zaubererhut hier. Aber vielleicht ist es auch so ein magischer Stab und hier ist die Keule drüber. A man's face, butterfly. Koi, a dog, a small boat floating a lake. Funya Rinpa. I don't know. Nichts, ich kann nicht, was ist ein Funya Rinpa? Darf ich das mal nachgoogeln, was das überhaupt ist? Funya Rinpa. Funya Rinpa. Refers to Chunpei's nickname for the dog portrayed in the second class cabin. Oh. Das war ein Spoiler. Das kürzt den Bild, what the fuck? Ich hätte es nicht googeln können. Das hat irgendwas mit einem Hund zu tun. Ich nehme mal Funya Rinpa, jetzt habe ich schon gespoilert.
Funya Rinpa. See, I mean, this totally looks like one. And here, and here.
What the hell is a Funya Rinpa?
What do you mean? What the hell is a Funya Rinpa? You mean, you don't know?
How the hell would I know?
How could you not know? That's practically blasphemous. Oh, say you're sorry. Apologize to the Funya Rinpa. Goodness, you are such a rude woman.
Das mache ich jetzt auch. Nächstes Mal, wenn irgendjemand mich fragt, sage ich auch mal, Kugala, Kugala. Na, was ist ein Kugala, Kugala? Was, du kennst den Kugala, Kugala nicht? Entschuldige dich sofort beim Kugala, Kugala. Ich weiß nicht, was Danganronpa ist. Nein, habe ich noch nie gespielt. Und wenn dieses alles, was gesprochen wird, wenn es ein Voice Acting hat, ja. Wenn es kein Voice Acting hat und alles nur vorgelesen werden muss, dann nein. Dann ist es zu viel mehr zum Vorlesen.
Junpei, are you just screwing around?
Ja, hier muss ich was ab und zu ein paar Englische lesen und den Text zwischendurch. Die wichtigen Passagen werden vorgelesen, das ist gut. Voice Acted.
Forget it. I'm just gonna tell you. This is a dog. See? Like this.
Oh!
So? Now we know what it's a picture of, but I don't see how that helps us.
A TV show from Great Britain did an experiment once. They took two similar pictures. Both of them were difficult to identify, initially. But once you figured out the answer, you couldn't see it as anything else.
Das stimmt, jetzt erkenne ich den Hund hinten.
These two pictures. The first was a woman wearing a hat. The other one, well, to make it easier. Let's just say it was this picture of a dog. So, their experiment. First, they sent the picture to other parts of the world outside the reach of British airwaves. To Ireland, the US, Africa, Europe, etc. Then, in each country, they gathered a number of test subjects, roughly 1,000 people. They were shown the two pictures and asked, what does this picture look like to you? The results weren't really interesting on their own. 9.2% of the people saw the lady in the lady picture. 3.9% saw the dog in the dog picture. Then, 2 days later, they aired a new program on their show. During the 30-minute show, they broadcast the dog picture and its solution. The audience was estimated to be 200,000 people. After the broadcast, it was a safe bet that the number of people who knew the solution to the dog picture was at least that many. After another 2 days passed, they gathered more research subjects from areas outside the reach of British TV and radio. This time, they only found a sample of roughly 850 people. Naturally, none of them had participated in the first test. They were, however, given the same test and the same two pictures. The results were startling. 10% of the people saw the lady in the lady picture. The previous test sat at a 9.2% success rate. Not much of a change statistically. The dog picture, however, produced a very different result. The percentage of people able to successfully find the dog, it went from 3.9% to 6.8%. So do you understand? Do you realize the significance of this experiment? There was no way the second group could have seen the picture. They lived far away from Britain and couldn't have seen it. But even so, it was only the success rate for the dog picture that went up. Why? How did that happen? What does it mean?
Zufall?
Oh, wait, does this have something to do with that field or whatever it was that you were talking about earlier?
A field not visible to the eye. So, if more people know the answer, then that information will pass through the field.
Psych! I was just kidding. You really shouldn't take me seriously. Well, I mean, the things I just told you about are true. They really did happen. But the results of that experiment really aren't anything to go by. They could have easily falsified them. In the end, I'm sure they were just in it for the ratings. They are a TV station, after all.
Right! Man, I gotta admit, you had me there for a minute.
Ist doch ganz einfach. Nachdem die das ausgestrahlt haben, ist das Picture einfach viral gegangen im Internet. Danach wussten es viel mehr Leute auf der Welt. Und deswegen haben es mehr Leute erkannt.
I really thought you were serious.
Of course not. Like I told you before, I'm sure it's all just pseudoscience.
Okay, right.
All right, enough nonsense. We've got the key. Let's get out of here.
Word.
A field not visible to the naked eye. Morphogenetic field.
Okay. Gut, wir haben den Schlüssel und kommen damit in die Marstür rein. Das Cliffhanger ich für nächste Woche. Und dann machen wir nächste Woche die Tür vom Mars auf und sehen, wie es weitergeht. Oh, ich kann gut Cliffhanger mittlerweile. Oh, ich will es aber auch wissen. Oh! Okay. Yes. Oh, Cliffhanger nächste Woche. Nächste Woche geht's weiter. Oh mein Gott, was für ein geiles Spiel. Es ist geil von der Story her. Das ist das, was ich erwartet hatte. Weniger Grafik als Zero Time Dilemma, weil es irgendwie 8 Jahre davor rauskam. Mehr Visual Novel Style. Aber cool gemacht. Die Mischung aus Rätsel und Story ist dabei. Ich bin gespannt, wie viel Woody sagt hier. Ich bin schon jetzt auf die ganzen Mindfucks gespannt, die auf Kadi zukommen. Also ich erwarte richtige Mindfuckery-Story. Ist eine humane Zeit zum Schluss machen. Crossmark. Normalerweise möchte ich eine Story ab 11 Uhr rumzumachen. Wo Zero Time Dilemma. Danach bin ich ab und zu absolut in Sucht gekommen. Wir machen jetzt nochmal Schluss.